Morning. This is Bill Sovelt with your Valley Property Team. Today in our Arizona informational vlog, we're going to talk about another document with our Arizona contract, real estate. What I want to kind of touch on a little bit today is the residential buyer's inspection notice. This is an important document. This is where the buyer, after checking the home, has a one-shot opportunity to send to the seller items that they would like to have taken care of. The seller has three options to do that. One is they will fix everything. Two, they will fix nothing. Or three, they will fix part of the items. Anything other than one, the buyer has the option to continue with the contract or cancel it, get their earnest money back, and move on to another home. What's important to know with this, and this is what I wanted to talk about today, is referring to the first section, section six. When the buyer sends this document over, the buyer is telling the seller, per the contract, that they are done with all their inspections. Neighborhood inspections, school inspections, crime stats, sex offenders in the area, they're done with all those inspections. A lot of times buyers do not know that they have one crack at it and it's all done. So it's important to know when you send this document over to the seller that you're done with all your inspections. That's why I encourage my buyers to get their home inspection scheduled around day 6 or 7 of the 10-day period, get the inspection back the next day. But in those prior 6 days is when they're looking at community, commute distance, schools, anything of matter that could affect the sale of them buying that home. So it's an important document. But I just wanted today to touch on, when you send this document over as a buyer, you're telling the seller you're completely done. No more inspecting. So take advantage of the 10 days. Use it all. Don't feel threatened that you have to get this report in day one or day two. You've got your 10 days. Once the seller receives the document, they then have 5 days to respond to it. Typically, they give the seller 5 days to respond, because if you're asking for certain items, such as roof repair, to be done, the seller can then contact their own people. Get up there, take a look at it, and confirm, yes, it's a reasonable request, so the seller's willing to do it. So that's why they give the seller 5 days. So that's all I want to cover on today. I hope you guys are having a great weekend. Remember, if you're looking to buy or sell a home, my name is Bill Salvatore. My phone number is right on this page. Reach out to me. Email me. Be glad to help you with any sale going forward. Thanks, and have a great weekend. Goodbye.